Now, don't get me wrong, I'm not saying the frying pan is entirely useless. I'm saying it's just easy to counter. Like this footage right here. This dude was trying to kill me using the frying pan, but all you have to do is stay on the side of the map where the edge is not as close, where you basically can't fall off because it does a ton of knockback but doesn't do much damage. So yeah, that's just basically what you have to do. Subscribe.